Welcome to WebStylePress. Handling emails are tricky. If you are a business owner or you are creating a site for a business, you know how much important emails are. Emails should not be missed. Emails can go unnoticed or may land in spam folder. We can have a way to store all sent form submissions in WordPress. It can serve as email backup. Save contact form submissions to your WordPress database. Automatically capture form submissions from Contact Form 7 and save the entries in WordPress backend. Contact Form 7 is used for most WordPress sites, right? I have a contact form at this page, contact page. This is the contact form. Name, email, subject, message. Let's capture its submissions. Go to plugins, add a new, and search for Contact Form 7 database add-on. This one, Contact Form 7 database add-on, CFDB7, install now. Activate. And it was activated. At the end, we see this menu entry, Contact Forms. Let's go to Contact Forms. And we have got one contact form. If we go to Contacts, where is Contacts? Contact Forms. Contact Forms. We have got one contact form. Right? Contact Form 1. So it will capture Contact Form 1. If we have another one, like, let's create another form, add new. Form 2. Let's just save it. Now we have got two forms here, right? Two forms. And then from here, contact forms. Refresh or reload this page. Now we have got two forms here, right? So it will automatically capture all form submissions. Right now we have got zero emails here. If we click here, no items found. So let's send an email. Test name. Test email at the rate of testserver.com. And then for subject, email from web style press. This is test message from WSP. Submit. Email sent. Now come here, contact forms, and we see this for contact form 1, count is 1. Click at this contact form 1, and then we have got one entry from test name. We can click it to see the details. And this is the detailed email that was sent. So now all email submissions from clients or viewers are being stored or being captured or being copied in our WordPress site. We will also receive the email. Or the owner of the site will also receive the email, and email copy will also be stored in database right inside WordPress. So in this way, you can save contact form submissions to your WordPress database or WordPress backend. Contact Form 7 database add-on is a great plugin. Make sure you install it for your good clients. All right. I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.